Your greatest fan or follower is not just the one who learned by your teachings, is the one who grew by observing you. Papa said there are things you are not taught, you have to catch. Elisha was not taught many things that worked for him. He caught it. He saw Elijah parted the liver. He parted it. What how? By observing the master when he was faced with similar condition, he parted the sea. Hear me well. I've been around. I have keenly observed our Father in the Lord.